Welcome on in, everybody. This is Space Monkey's Den. Welcome to the Monkey's Den. I hope you're all having a wonderful day and taking care of yourselves. Today we're going to be doing some more Assassin's Creed Valhalla. We are currently playing through this full game and trying to do 100% of the game. This is a big playthrough. There's a lot of episodes. Do like, comment and subscribe. Sit back and relax. And let's get into this, shall we? Here we go.
Sing us a song.
Monastery, Eivor. Rise for plunder.
There we are. Let's go. Here we go.
No one.
You are a good friend to me. Thank you.
You have done right by me.
Look at the cat. He's too cute. I love it.
Let the sail out! Strike of the cute. Sail out!
Yeah, honestly. Oh, that was cool.
Oh,
Huh. Interesting. Do we push it? Where there is a will, there is always a way. Must be a way in here somewhere. Get up, boy!
Thanks, ˈeɪvɔːr.
Play on! Or can we swim back? Give me a hand!
Let's bleed you!
boys. Get out of the way, please.
I split you. Going to smash you.
Kermit, here you are. Pushing through this area. Look at that much. Ain't missing much either. Something down below. Can we get to that through the church?
Get on the other side.
Harry, how are you doing, legend? I'm doing good, buddy. Good evening. How are you, buddy? How's things going in your world? A way in somewhere.
Thank you.
must be a tunnel into there. So now we find it.
Go, my eye.
Maybe it's over there by the looks of it. Little short there, eh? Okay, so this isn't the way in. So there must be a way in through that church here. I'm doing good, just change the colours of the wolves. Hell yeah, buddy, hell yeah. I'll check them out at some point, buddy. Make sure you ship anything you're making, bud, to Ronnie, because Ronnie usually does the work for the art. That bugs me that it's that simple. Just go through the window. I didn't think about that. Okay. Sometimes the simplest ways are the hard. Yeah, man, yeah. Hello, open boys.
Hello.
There's a key here somewhere. Or somebody has a key. Escalation debate with the prisoner called Folky. He has Lucifer's ability to turn one word and even holy scripture back upon us, making the speaker appear foolish and unlearned. We must not let her indulge in dark arts, restrict conversation to subjects of food, weather, and praise of Lady. Interesting. Is there someone locked in here? Barrels of meat. Well, that doesn't tell me any way to get in there, so. Yeah.
Show me what lies ahead.
So there's one piece of loot in here that is going to evade me, because I don't know how to get to it. Below the ground, or something. He's down there, underground. No idea how to get to it, but I've got a feeling that door might have something to do with it. Hello, gentlemen. Okay. Go. We've done all that we can do here at the moment. We will return, though.
as well read that while we're down there.
Let's go. Is that all we have left? The rest of them just at the top.
More sail!
For you to leave!
Oh. All right, here we go.
Let's hear it.
Essex. We may have bit off more than we can chew here, but hell, we'll give it a try. Always up for a try. What the fuck is that? Off with his head! Alright, how do we get in here? Through the gaps in the roof, partner. I hate some of these buildings, I really do. Alright, there we go.
Strength.
I was gonna say, we're not done here. Still got a lot of stuff to do. Boats. Okay. Well, let's head back to the home base now. We are quite a bit away. Let's get some upgrades going. Oh, there we go. I built the longhouse, didn't I? I'm missing this.
Cast about this land, my friend.
Those things. Built this. Brewery. Beast buff. Okay. Interesting. Head up here. Get the woman's pot built because she needs. Didn't use it. Here's hot. There we go.
This will do. Thank you, ˈeɪvɔːr.
Anything to help you feel at home.
I am most at home helping others. May we return to the subject of your visions?
We could, if you think it worth something.
I need one more ingredient to finish an elixir for you. Look around the pond there. You will find what I require. Once brewed, this elixir will help you dive deeper into your visions, to see them more clearly.
Oh. Yeah. Twinkle, twinkle. Oh, so if you catch fireflies, you can release them here. Ah, that's cool. I like that. That's what the firefly thing's all about. I dig that. This. Oh, I see. Note on corpse. Well, fair enough. Oh, hello. Oh, I've already been in here, haven't I? Well, that's what happens when you're a snitch. There you have it. The firefly. I'm gonna have more friends. That's cool. I dig that. Here we go. Vision time.
Hangs heavy around you, �eɪvɔːr. You are troubled.
I had another dream. A vision like the last. This one full of fire.
Tell me.
I saw the god, Baldr. Broken and beaten. Held captive by Surtur. I tried to save him, but I was defeated and left to die in a pit of corpses. When I awoke, I found this and the fold of my clothing.
Baldr also dreamt of his own death.
This tale I know. Afterwards, his mother Freyk visited everything, living or dead, and had them swear not to harm him.
But she overlooked the mistletoe bush.
And so fate had its way.
Not all visions are premonitions, ˈeɪvɔːr. But all hide wisdom, if we have the wit to see it. Drink this, if you would know more. Then go to the sacred circle behind my hut. There is more mistletoe there. Lay the mistletoe around the circle. Light it, and stand within. We shall see what your dream has to teach you.
Oh, no. Okay, so this is the Dawn of Ragnarok, so the ritual to start that. Right. Now we know what this is. We don't have to do this.
I have the plants you need.
Good, good. Once added to the elixir, it will be ready to drink. In taking this, you will have access to the All-Father's wisdom. You will walk the path of Odin. ...and live as he lived so long ago. Prepare yourself for a journey... ...into another time... ...another plane. The elixir is ready. It will taste like misery itself. But it will open your mind to the sights and sounds of the Nine Worlds.
Hmm? Okie dokie folks, that's the end of this episode. Thank you so much for watching, and if you did enjoy it, please do like, comment, and subscribe. And I hope you all have a wonderful day, evening, night, noon, wherever you are in the world. Happy time zone. I will catch you all in the next episode. Bye-bye.